Hello and welcome to my channel. My name's Michelle and today I want to talk about an interesting comment which I had gotten not too long ago. It was a reaction to my video that is named My Channel Update that had 6 views. Now, I am guessing that this person thinks that I care, you know, like that views are nice, yes, but you know, it's overall, it's not just one view, oh, you got 6 views, this is crap, you know, I don't look towards it. I'm thankful for every view, you know, whether they dislike me or like me, I don't really care. Every view's good. So, what did this person say? Okay, so, literally no one watches this crap. This is more proof that vegans are mentally ill. Oh my god. I wrote back to him. I'll only tell you a couple words. Maybe a couple of sentences. How exactly am I mentally ill? Is it because I stutter? Is it because how I pause? I explained to him that I have epilepsy. I have always had stuttering problems. That's what it's like for a lot of epileptics and, you know, kids as well. You know, I've always had that problem. Same as the rest of my two other sisters. They've had stuttering problems. You know, like, sometimes my brain goes blank. Sometimes I just daze out of nowhere. And I don't hear what the person said. I explained that I've had it ever since I was 2 years old, and I was explaining, if it's the audio, I don't have any microphones, but like, they're too expensive. If people come over to my channel hoping to hear good audio and seeing good graphics, then it's like, well, you're not in the right place, because I do not have the best graphics. I do not have the best audio. Like, anybody who listens to this YouTube channel will know that. So what I wrote is, so please tell me why I am mentally ill. I can understand if you may think that because I have epilepsy, but other than that, I don't see me talking about games, Christianity, drawing, anime, Kingdom Hearts is as a mental disorder, because I don't see how can just talking about things that you're doing and updates, like saying, oh, I'm going to the gym now, like, how can that be a mental disorder? It's just like as if these meters, like, oh, you're a vegan? Mental disorder, you know? It's all that comes around to. So, yeah, I went and asked, and then I said, I bet if you were talking about this stuff and I was a meat eater, you wouldn't be complaining and saying that I am mentally ill. Am I correct? I reckon I am correct, because all these raw meat eaters are like, vegans, mental illness, oh, vegans so extreme, their diets are extreme, yet mine isn't. You know? For me, you wouldn't be complaining saying that I'm mentally ill. Am I correct? Another thing, I don't care what people think of me. If you truly think I'm mentally ill, then good for you. but you do not know me. Thank you for the view. Your visit is greatly appreciated. Have a good Christmas. You know, I still don't understand how people can be like this. Oh, vegans, mentally ill. It's stupid to think this. If you have this way of thinking, then you yourself must be mentally ill. You know, like, you can't just say that, oh, this is even more proof. It's just like, you're just coming to my videos to whinge. To whinge, okay? I appreciate your view, but can it please be not, oh, vegans are mentally ill. This is more proof. What proof? I'm just on the internet talking. You don't know me. So why is it that these meat eaters, like, oh, mentally ill? I've been called by meat eaters a lot of different names. They call us mentally ill. I got a guy claiming that I was talking about Africans when I wasn't. Is that mentally ill? Wait, no, that person eats meat. They can't be mentally ill. You hear that? If you eat meat, you can't be mentally ill. You can't be like Savarich, which is mentally ill in my opinion. It just shows absolute signs of it. I mean, like, delusional thinking, you know, not in the right mindset. I believe that he's a danger to himself and others. And just the crazy stuff which he says, like, but you've got to agree that he is mentally ill. You've got to agree that what he says is only what probably a mentally ill person would say. So yeah, that's all for today. I just thought that this would be something good to bring up, how they think that we're mentally ill, pretty much just because we're vegan. You hear that, guys? If you're vegan, you've got a mental illness. I know that's just a way of eating, but it's a mental illness. My opinion is that the carnivore diet is just an extreme. It's like an eating disorder. You know, it's way more extreme than a raw vegan fruitarian diet. Well, at least you get to eat more plant foods, like more fruits. There's a lot more fruits than different types of meats. So anyway, that's all for today. Leave your likes, dislikes, comments. Obviously, you can like or subscribe if you want. I don't really care. Anyway, have a great Christmas, and I'll see you next time.